The COVID-19 outbreak coupled with fears about more restrictive gun legislation has fueled a spike in firearm and ammunition sales, several dealers said this week. Buyers, they say, are stocking up while they can. "We are seeing a surge in sales," said Ross Faulkner, owner of the gun dealer in McAdam, MB, which bills itself Atlanta, Canada's largest firearms store. "When things get tough, it's certainly a feeling of security, especially when you're dealing with uncertain times like we're dealing with now." Faulkner said people are reaching for new shotguns and buying staple ammunitions. "Strong firearm sales," he said, "are not just due to coronavirus fears but also to concerns over the federal government's crackdown on guns." Some stores said they had not noticed any big changes in sales, a marked difference from many outlets in the United States. Reports from the U.S. suggest an almost unprecedented surge in gun sales, especially in states hit hardest by the virus.